Lì fa tutta la lì.
Sì, ma guardiamo.
This is the crab we had yesterday. These are more the standard size.
Ah,
sì.
E questi sono. Calo.
Sì. Alle fragoline.
Porca.
Cod sperm. Which here is more expensive than cod. Giulio says that if he buys a whole cod and it's a male and it has sperm in it, he can sell the sperm as dishes and he pays for the entire cod.
This is called hakaku, and this is a fish we have only in the Otaru Bay. It's inside is white meat and it's pretty fatty. Usually they eat this grilled or fried.
This is their halibut. It's wild. But notice they fished and then they've actually cut the tail so that it will bleed.
The sea bass, sorry, mm-hmm. is farmed. The soy, no, the soy is not farmed. This is wild.
Uh-huh.
And also this is one of the most expensive fish in Hokkaido, the kinki. It's very, very fatty. Someone still sleep, someone wake up and have a conversation there. Tagliati questi interi.
Sì.
E li usano come noi usiamo i porcini secchi più
sì.
o meno.
Sì.
Insomma. Ma...
Annago. This is where they do the fish auction. What we've just seen is the second pass. It's the wholesale market, not from the auction, but from the wholesalers who buy at the auction.
This time, probably they already moved everything. And to enter here, we need a permission from the city office. It's not open. It's open only to operators.